The gentleman was recognized for the purpose of an opening statement, not for the purpose of making a motion.
I yield back and now ask for recognition for a motion under Clause 2, Rule 11.
The gentleman is recognized.
Mr. Chairman, pursuant to Clause 2 of Rule 11, I move to require the attendance and testimony of chairmanship before this committee and transmit this letter accordingly.
For what purpose does the gentlelady seek recognition?
I move to table the motion.
Motion to table is made and not debatable. All in favor of the motion to table say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
The motion to table is agreed to.
Recorded vote.
The clerk, recorded vote is requested. The clerk will call the roll.
Parliamentary inquiry, Mr. Chairman.
The clerk will call the roll.
Parliamentary inquiry, Mr. Chairman.
You're not recognized for parliamentary inquiry at this time. There's a vote in process.
Just a reminder, any no votes says you don't want chairmanship coming, correct?
The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Nadler.
Aye.
Mr. Nadler votes aye. Ms. Lofgren.
Aye.
Ms. Lofgren votes aye. Ms. Jackson Lee.
Aye.
Ms. Jackson Lee votes aye. Mr. Cohen.
Aye.
Mr. Cohen votes aye. Mr. Johnson of Georgia. Mr. Johnson of Georgia votes aye. Mr. Deutsch.
Aye.
Mr. Deutsch votes aye. Ms. Bass. Mr. Richmond.
Yes.
Mr. Richmond votes yes. Mr. Jeffries.
Aye.
Mr. Jeffries votes aye. Mr. Cicilline.
Aye.
Mr. Cicilline votes aye. Mr. Swalwell.
Yes.
Mr. Swalwell votes yes. Mr. Liu.
Aye.
Mr. Liu votes aye. Mr. Raskin.
Aye.
Mr. Raskin votes aye. Ms. Jayapal.
Aye.
Ms. Jayapal votes aye. Ms. Demings.
Aye.
Ms. Demings votes aye. Mr. Correa.
Aye.
Mr. Correa votes aye. Ms. Scanlon.
Aye.
Ms. Scanlon votes aye. Ms. Garcia.
Aye.
Ms. Garcia votes aye. Mr. Nagus.
Aye.
Mr. Nagus votes aye. Ms. McBath.
Aye.
Ms. McBath votes aye. Mr. Stanton.
Aye.
Mr. Stanton votes aye. Ms. Dean.
Aye.
Ms. Dean votes aye. Ms. McCarsell-Powell.
Aye.
Ms. McCarsell-Powell votes aye. Ms. Escobar.
Aye.
Ms. Escobar votes aye. Mr. Collins.
No.
Mr. Collins votes no. Mr. Sensenbrenner.
No.
Mr. Sensenbrenner votes no. Mr. Shabbat.
No.
Mr. Shabbat votes no. Mr. Gohmert.
No.
Mr. Gohmert votes no. Mr. Jordan.
No.
Mr. Jordan votes no. Mr. Buck.
No.
Mr. Buck votes no. Mr. Radcliffe.
No.
Mr. Radcliffe votes no. Ms. Roby.
Aye.
Ms. Roby votes no. Mr. Gates.
No.
Mr. Gates votes no. Mr. Johnson of Louisiana.
No.
Mr. Johnson of Louisiana votes no. Mr. Biggs. Mr. Biggs votes no. Mr. McClintock.
No.
Mr. McClintock votes no. Ms. Lesko.
No.
Ms. Lesko votes no. Mr. Reschenthaler.
No.
Mr. Reschenthaler votes no. Mr. Klein.
No.
Mr. Klein votes no. Mr. Armstrong.
No.
Mr. Armstrong votes no. Mr. Stubbe.
No.
Mr. Stubbe votes no.
Has everyone voted who wishes to vote?
Ms. Bass.
Ms. Bass?
Ms. Bass votes aye.
The clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, there are 24 ayes and 17 noes.
The motion to table is agreed to.
Mr. Chairman, I have a parliamentary inquiry.
The gentleman will state his parliamentary inquiry.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Clause C2 of the Judiciary Committee's impeachment inquiry procedure states that members of the committee can raise objections relating to the admissibility of testimony and evidence, but it doesn't say what rules apply to admissibility. So I'm hoping you can explain to us what the objections may be made under this clause, and if you intend to use the federal rules of evidence.
Yeah, the gentleman will suspend. That is not a proper parliamentary inquiry.
It is a proper.
It is not a proper parliamentary.
I stated a rule. I stated a rule,
Mr. Chairman. You can ignore it and not answer it, but you can't just say it's not a proper.
I'm asking for the application of the rule for an explanation, Mr. Chairman. I don't know how that's not parliamentary.
We will apply the rules. Period.
You won't help us understand that. There's no clarity.
Which
there.
Which rule are you citing? How are you citing that?
Clause C2 of the Judiciary Committee's impeachment inquiry procedures. How's that unclear?
It's the rules of the House, and they will be applied. Period. That's the reply.
I'm asking, how will they be applied here, sir?
They will be applied according to the rules.
But not answering your question.
A circular response. Thank you. And Mr. Chairman, can you please also iterate the schedule going forward? In other words, are you planning to hold additional hearings? And if so, when do you
intend to will suspend.
Releasing or
that is not a proper parliamentary inquiry. Without objection, all other opening statements will be included in the record. I will now introduce today's witnesses.
Mr. Chairman.
Noah Feldman.
Mr. Chairman.
Felix.
Mr. Chairman, I seek recognition.
The gentleman is. I am not going to recognize you now. I am introducing the witnesses.
Mr. Chairman,
Noah Feldman is the Felix Frankfurter Professor of Law at Harvard Law School. Professor Feldman has authored 7 books, including a biography of James Madison and a constitutional law.